We want to combine the like terms in the given expressions. Like terms are terms that have the exact same variable factors. So for example, we have 5x plus 3x. These both contain one factor of x, and therefore they are like terms, which means they can be added or subtracted. And the way we combine like terms is we add or subtract the coefficients, which are the numbers in front of the variables. So a nice way to show how this works is to use the distributive property in the reverse order. We could factor out the variable factor of x, leaving us with 5 plus 3, and now we add the coefficients. So we have 5 plus 3, which is 8, so this simplifies to 8x. Looking at the second example, again, these are all like terms because the variable parts are exactly the same or contain the same variable factors. These all contain one factor of y, and therefore they're like terms, so they can be combined by adding and subtracting the coefficients. So we'll show this using the distributive property one more time. If we factor out the variable y, we'd be left with negative 3 plus 9 minus 8 from the coefficients. So we have negative 3 plus 9, that's positive 6, minus 8 would be negative 2, and negative 2 times y would be negative 2y. After doing several of these examples, you'll probably stop showing this step here using the distributive property and just add or subtract the coefficients in your head. Let's take a look at two more examples. Here we have 12 n to the third minus 9 n to the third. And again, these are like terms because they both contain exactly three factors of n, which means we can combine these like terms by subtracting the coefficients. And since 12 minus 9 is equal to 3, this simplifies to 3 n to the third. Notice how the variable part never changes when adding or subtracting like terms. And this last example just reminds us that we do have to be careful because there are only two like terms in this expression. The first term and the third term contain five factors of r, and therefore are like terms. This term here only contains four factors of r, so it's not a like term. So we can only combine the first and third term here. And 15 r to the fifth minus 18 r to the fifth would be negative 3 r to the fifth, since 15 minus 18 is negative 3, and then we still have to include minus 9 r to the fourth. We'll look at some more examples in the next video.